In this video, we are going to check what is indentation error, expected and intended block. Let me go to Python console. So here I am going to create a if condition. If a equal to 1, print a. So this if condition is working. So let me make some change in this if condition. For example, if a equal to 1, then semicolon, then enter. Then actually we need to put a tab here, so I am not going to put that tab. Instead of I am going to directly type print a here, so I am not going to put a indentation here. Enter. See, at that time you will get this error, indentation error, expected and intended block. So in Python we need to align the code. So this we have to use the tab or space to specify the block. In this case, to specify the if block we need to use a tab, then type the statement which we need to put inside the if block. Okay, so this is the indentation error.